Like it's just hard for me to accept it. Like it's just hard for me to accept it.
I know I am where I'm supposed to be, but some days it consistently bothers me. Like it's just hard for me to accept it. The first thing I do is open up my eyes and thank God for another day. The fact that I'm still here, I know I have more to accomplish and more to say. Like Bill Withers, I'm just trying to be positive and say it's gonna be a lovely day. As I open up my blinds and let the sun shine in, trust and believe negativity is on its way. It's not far away, but anyway, for now I'm just making plans for the day. Hopefully all goes well, but if it doesn't, I'm just looking at this guy trying to keep me out of harm's way. Who am I? I mean, who am I to get mad at the men upstairs? When I step outside and it's like a war, I'm not even sure that it's guaranteed I'll make it back. But even if I feel like it's a lie, before I walk out the door, I kiss my sisters and tell them I'ma make it back. I know I am where I'm supposed to be, but some days it consistently bothers me. Like it's just hard for me to accept it. I know I am where I'm supposed to be, but some days it consistently bothers me. Like it's just hard for me to accept it. As I'm sitting in this vehicle by myself, I start to think to myself, how can I get farther in this music? And at this point in my life, I'm trying not to lose it. I'm trying to keep a dream alive, cause music makes me feel alive. Honestly, it helps me be who I truly wanna be. But see, I'm tired of living check to check. But what is next? Someone else's company, where no matter how hard I work, they will look down on me. Hopefully, this is not the end for me. I remember everyone telling me I could be whatever I wanted to be. But then as I got older, like a boxer, reality hit me with a cold left. Left me sitting on the floor while I was sitting. I started to truly understand this thing called life. Yeah. I know I am where I'm supposed to be, but some days it consistently bothers me. Like it's just hard for me to accept it. I know I am where I'm supposed to be, but some days it consistently bothers me. Like it's just hard for me to accept it.